Management engineering as a discipline was a natural response to market needs for engineers who are experts in modern management decision-making tools and who could lead a multitude of industries.
For close to 5 decades, I've been practicing management engineering in one way or another. The core has always been creative problem solving and using multiple tools and methods to analyze a situation and propose a solution.
To be a management engineer doesn't mean that you become an engineering manager. What it means is that you design and build management systems.
A management system is built using knowledge of computer software, analytical methods, and social and economic processes to help upper management make important business decisions.
My favorite thing about management engineering is that we're constantly working with people, and this makes us really compassionate and attuned to the needs of others. I had the opportunity to work as a process improvement consultant at Victoria Hospital in London, Ontario. I worked with the surgery team to streamline the elective patient surgery process. Improving the efficiency of care and surgery preparations really enhanced the patient experience and made it a really rewarding co-op experience for me.
One of the skills I learned here at the University of Waterloo is process engineering. In management engineering, we teach you a lot about how you can analyze any process, break it down into its simple steps, figure out inefficiencies, and try to make it better.
Management engineering gives you the toolkit to be an effective systems thinker and to predict and to respond to change. The best part about the program is that these skills are necessary in a large variety of fields.
The classmates that chose to start working after graduation are actually everywhere. Technology or financial consulting, logistics, software development, data analysis in high-tech firms like Google and Facebook, manufacturing, and the list can go on and on and on.
So this program allowed me to work in some of the largest manufacturers in the world, like Toyota. Your typical job description here is implementing process improvement projects. Whether you're focused on quality, cost-cutting, process safety, or efficiency improvement, your projects will always require creative thinking and fast-paced decision-making. And it's never easy. I mean, trying to improve the world's most efficient automotive assembly line can be a pretty challenging task.
During my co-op term in the finance industry, I applied my knowledge of software development and business analytics to assist a large bank with their regulatory projects. The finance industry expects a lot from you, and management engineering prepared me for the experience.
Being able to drive product innovation, design new features, program applications, and market products to customers are some of the reasons I love my co-op opportunities.
One of my favorite aspects of management engineering at Waterloo is the incredibly tight-knit community of students in the program. The opportunity to spend 5 years with a relatively small class size is helping me build a network that I know will last forever.
You get to know the professors really well. They genuinely care about how we're doing and the jobs that we get. I know that I'll definitely keep in touch with many of them for years after graduation.